just blaze. It's the, I said it's the, I'm the.
Hey guys, Kid Fragrance here, back with another review. The fragrance that I'm gonna review today is Spicebomb, Viktor and Rolf Spicebomb Extreme. Now, this fragrance is very special to me, as with the others. This one was also given to me by Margarita, and she has made an impact. And I think she didn't know she was doing that when she first began that with Gucci Guilty, as I mentioned in the other story. And Sauvage, I think she gave me a sample and I told her that I liked it very much, and that's when she got me the Hour de Toilette Sauvage, and then I went and purchased the Hour de Parfum when that came out, because I thought, well, you know, the other one's great, this one's even better because it's more concentrated, and that's what that means, right? Hour de Toilette is a little less potent, and but when it comes to Sauvage, they're all that way. I remember her asking me, you know, what would I like, you know, if I wanted another fragrance. And I remember seeing this review. Jeremy also reviewed Viktor and Rolf Spicebomb Extreme. I wanted to try it. I definitely didn't try it before. I just heard about it. And, you know, I said, well, you know, the Viktor and Rolf Spicebomb Extreme. And I don't think Macy's was carrying it at the time. And Margarita got it for me. At the time, I didn't know, you know, what ingredients mattered or not. I just thought it was a, you know, a monster compliment getter. And, you know, I love compliments. And so I got this, not knowing what it would smell like. This here, now that I know, has lavender, which I'm crazy about. Lavender is a very fresh scent. A lot of people love it. They might not know it if you like polo. Polo red, or not polo red, polo blue. That's a definitely lavender bomb. Mason Margiela at the barbers, definitely another one that's big on that. And this has that, and there's a reason why I love this. It has the lavender, but this is mixed in with some spices, with like black pepper. It's got tobacco. I'm thinking more like tobacco leaves, kind of a little, you know, smoky type of scent. And it definitely has vanilla, which is another note on this fragrance here that I like. Not only I like it, but she loves it as well. And every time I wear this, she doesn't know it, you know, she doesn't like quite know it because she doesn't remember those things like that, but she does know that she loves this. And every time I wear it, I get a compliment for her. So I know that I'm wearing something that she likes that way. I'm doing like that because it's got some spices. It's making my nose tingle a little bit, but not in a bad way. It's very good. I can smell it. It never gives me a headache. This is not one of those fragrances where I spray maybe 3 to 4 times. It doesn't create the headache. I mean, although, you know, lavender could be a little strong for other people, this is definitely something that when it dries down, it becomes that vanilla smoky scent, and it's very comfortable to have. And people around you, when they smell it, they like it, especially now in the winter. You could definitely pull this off in kind of a warmer type of day, but I suggest this more for like nighttime, being close together, especially now in the winter. This is definitely a great scent. I love that she gave me this. I think she's credit, you know, I have to give credit where credit is due. She definitely put me on to the fragrance game, and she's, you know, this is what it's become. And here I am giving you guys my impression on this. So if you're getting this, this is definitely like a younger scent. I love the presentation. You know, look at that. It's nice. Very nice looking, very guy-like. If you're a guy, bro, listen, this is the way to go. This is a compliment getter. And especially if you're gonna have a close encounter with your loved one, this is something that they won't forget. I give this a 9 out of 10. I don't give this a 10 because I have other fragrances that I'll review later on that are definitely a lot more, you know, a lot more sensual. I'm gonna say this is definitely very sensual. The price is definitely good. Don't buy it at Macy's because you'll pay top dollar. Don't do that to yourself. Shop it around. You'll definitely get this for a good price and you won't be upset. But you always, always, if you can, try it. Go to Macy's. Put it on a little test trip. Give it a go. All right. I promise I said that it won't be long. And so this one is a go. Thank you. And I'll see you on the next one. I have other stories.